Hey guys. What the fuck? Okay. Right. Shoot. Oh well. Doesn't matter. Let's go to. Are you just having a little sit? Having a little bit of sit over here. Okay.
Hope you find yourself.
Shut up, bitch ass. Dog. All right. Let's go to. We need to follow the path, the Freedom Trail, right? So. Okay, anyway, let's go to the Freedom Trail. I'm not sure exactly where that is. What is that noise? Oh. Hello. Can I shoot them down? No, probably not. But I don't know where that is. What the? These guys getting lit up? Whoa. Are these guys just getting fucking lit up, dude? Oh, it might be because the Brotherhood and the Freedom No, I hear them. Who the fuck messaged me? They're gonna get fucking lynched. Anyway. What is going on? You hear that shit? Yo. These people are getting fucking lit up, my nig. There's a dog? Oh, that's a mongrel. Who the fuck? Who the hell is that? Oh, there's the Minutemen. Who's shooting? Which one? What is going on? Who's shooting? What the fuck? What is this place? Oh, it might be a glitch. Oh, it's a glitch. They were shooting, but it's... Oh, I've been here before, I think. Oh, no, apparently not.
Hey there.
Here for work. We could use some help picking melons if you've got some stuff.
Okay, sure.
I'll give you caps for anything you can bring.
Okay, let me just go pick your fucking melons. And steal your tatoes. You nig. What? Okay, that's really annoying. I might have to run away because that is annoying as shit. Okay, well, full on tatoes. Let me just eat some fucking tatoes. 87 tatoes. Ah, so delicious. It's good shit. Well, that's, you know, yummy. Okay, well, where's the melons? Ooh, I don't need that. What would happen if I took it? Oh, I can't take that. I can only take the one behind it. Ooh, nice shovel, dude. Hey, dude. Okay. Ooh, what's that? Whoa. Oh, cigar box. Eh. That's pretty cool, I guess. Ooh, spooky. Except for not at all. Anyway, let's go outside, because they need help taking care of their, melons, I guess. Wherever their melon farm is. Potato... Is melons? No. Wait, was that just a joke? Or is that an actual quest? She said... She'd pay me for getting the melons, but... Oh, here they are. Never mind. Alright, cool. Yeah! Alright, there we go. Now we're done. GG. Let's just run back. Ooh, chemistry. What can I do here? Oh, sick! I can make grenades. Oh. Baseball grenade. That's pretty cool. Who the fuck? Oh, I can make... Ooh. Buff jets? Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'll make loads of those. Make all of them I can. Hell yeah. What's the difference between grape mintets? Okay, then. Well, that was cool. I've never done that before, so... Ooh. Food? Let me just check this out. Oops. I could purify water? Ooh. Hell yeah. Beverage, okay. Roast? Ew. Ooh. Alright, cool. Ooh. Filet. Ooh. Yao Guai ribs. Oh. For an hour? Jeez. Or maybe in game. Soup. Can't make no ramen noodle? Darn. I guess my cooking skill's not high. Also, I never knew that this was a seat. Because I've never done that before. I didn't know that was a seat. Huh. Ooh. Oh! It's a. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, this is a settlement? I didn't know that. Oh, there's a little kitty bowl. Also, ew. Little kitty bowl. Where'd that... Is this,
yeah. Hello.
Hello.
The caps for the melons you gathered?
Yes.
Yeah, here you go.
Great. Thanks hey, for your help.
You're welcome. Jeez, 30 caps for 10 melon? Nice. Who are you?
Hey there.
Hey,
that's
hey
close
there.
Close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Look at me when you're talking. Oh. I'm friendly.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything.
Let me we're tell armed you, here.
Farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day. And every minute of it. Spent watching your back.
Hard work. What do you grow?
What kind of crops do you grow here?
I mean, I've seen all of them.
So far, but we're starting on melons. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Sort of.
Yes. And no. It's a long story.
Either way, good to see a new face.
You can't
How
see my
you?
Face.
Ever think about working the land?
Don't know. Never really thought about it.
Hey, well, bitch pushed me.
I was born in... Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders.
Ooh.
Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Bastards. All of them.
Last
yeah.
time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house.
Oh, I called it.
Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought.
Wrecked.
That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
There's nothing worse.
She deserved it!
Believe me, I know. It can be a real
that was
monstrous
an...
world.
That's fucking
Sorry
funny.
To say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Do you know where they're coming from?
Yeah.
That's so fucked up.
Pretty
they
sure
deserved it!
One of them mentioned Olivia while. My guess is they're holed up in that old USAF station.
Yusuf.
I hope you can help.
I think we ought to talk.
Hey, man, so...
What's wrong?
Wrong? Oh, no, nothing's wrong. We've just been traveling a while now, and I figured there hasn't exactly been equitable distribution of information.
Man.
Gotten a decent glimpse into your dirty laundry, but you still don't really know a whole heck of a lot about me.
Oh.
I figured I'd offer to balance the board. So... Anything you want to know?
The Institute is pretty interesting.
About the Institute?
It's all pretty hazy from back then, but now and then I get glimpses. Life inside the Institute, they keep you isolated.
Huh.
A single test chamber was my whole world for years, and someone was always watching. And
Portal.
One day you wake up on the other side. That's it. They've cut you loose. Welcome to the brave new world. With such people in it.
Huh. How about the detective? The
after I started the agency, it just seemed like the sort of thing a detective ought to wear. I got some old memories, pre-war. Faded to all heck of guys dressed like this, doing what I do. Putting on the hat and trench coat, I figured it'd let folks know I was serious about the whole thing. Clothes make the man and all that. Guess I felt they made me the man I wanted to be.
So who are you, Nick?
That's a question I've been trying to figure out myself for a long damn time. I know I'm a synth, authentic institute handiwork, but I'm still mechanical, not bioengineered like the fancy synths giving everyone the willies these days. I get tune-ups now instead of checkups. But my memories, my personality, they're all lifted from some cop who volunteered for an experiment back before the war. Scanned his brain and copied it onto the hardware that runs between my ears. Don't know why they chose to make a robot based on some pre-war cop instead of a math genius or a bioengineer. Hey, maybe that's why the Institute tossed me in the garbage instead of turning me into one of their people snatchers.
You're a robot? Oh my god!
Wait, the original Nick was from my time?
Sure was. Which meant when I finally ended up out here, it was quite the rude awakening. I remember waking up one day in a garbage heap, a body in tatters and a head full of memories belonging to a man who'd been dead for 200 years. Suffice to say, it was a confusing couple of weeks.
Would be for me too.
I didn't really know much about synths back then, so when I finally ran into people, they mostly treated me with caution rather than hostility. But the kids... They weren't afraid. I think his name was Jim. The first person to actually speak to me after I got the boot from the Institute. My first human contact in this world. Grilled me for an hour. Once they'd seen I wasn't gonna hurt anyone, the other folks in the neighborhood came out to ogle the mechanical man. It eventually turned into a pretty swell soiree. A local mechanic even gave me a once-over free of charge.
Huh.
There's people there. Treated me like a human being. I've been trying to return the favor ever since. It's a surprisingly rare trait out here sometimes. It's something I've noticed you got a fondness for. Part of the reason I've stuck around this long.
Where's that town? We should go visit.
I tried to go back and say thanks once I'd gotten myself established.
Aww.
The place was wiped off the map. Raiders. Don't know what happened to the people.
That sucks.
You can't be that naive. You really think you were anything more than a sideshow to those people?
I don't doubt that's partly true, but they still treated me better than they had any requirement to. I think it's a lesson worth considering. Well, I expect you're about as bored as can be listening to me rattle my skeletons. Oh. Should probably head out.
Yeah, probably should. Well, that was interesting. Oh, door. Yeah. So, that was a weird little side thing that I just stumbled upon. Oh god, I hear that guy again. Oops. Did I? Oh, it's auto-saving. It's auto-saving. Why is it auto-saving? That's not good. Well, could be good. Ooh. Well... I think we should... Oh! Yeah! Right! Ugh! Sexbot 2.0. Ready for your sir. Okay, that was terrible. I'm cutting that out. It looks like he has a man jump. Okay. Oh yeah, I figured out how to... Figure out how to do like little trade things. How do I V? Yes, it is. Ooh. Yeah. I'll take all that shit. Fuck yeah, dude. You. No wait. How do I assign people to? I don't remember how. I guess I can't sprint. command? No. Oh, here we go. No, send. Tab. How do I... Ah, shoot. I have no idea. There's a way to, like, set up trade routes. What is that noise? Ooh, there's a Nuka-Cola cherry. What is that noise? Ooh, what is that? Gumdrops. Okay. Oh, it's the generator up there. That's why. Yeah. There's a way to send trade routes between bases, but I don't remember how. I wonder if I have to... Oh, hold on. Maybe I have to go make a... How do I... Oh, how about now? Okay, there we go. Structures, no. Furniture, no. Decoration, power, no. Resources. Food. Resources, miscellaneous. Feed. Bell. Siren? Ooh, that's helpful. Fast travel target. Oh! That's cool. Alright. Stores? Oh. Armor. That's pretty cool. Food and drink. Clinic. Ooh! Yo, I gotta put these back at the main town. Put them in that little house. Resources? No, I already looked at that. Defenses? No. I don't know how to set up you. Go here. No? Toolbox. Yes. Well. Escape. Maybe I can... Did I throw my gold in here? Yes, I did. That shit. Alright. Damn it, I keep doing that. Might want to look up a tutorial.
You don't much care for that game. That place is nothing but trouble.
No. Is that correct? Sanctuary Hills. No! Oops. Shit. No. Jesus, I suck. Well, I have no clue how to do it, but I have a house thing here. That's kind of cool. It's back here. I've never been back here. Oh. I guess it's like a scrapping episode. Milk? Yeah, it is milk. That's cool. Ooh, gas can! Hell yeah. Oh, fuck. Ooh, canned dog food. Hell yeah. I want that. Give that to me. Oh, gunshot. Oh. I think I saw it. What was that gunshot? Who the fuck be shooting? Actually, who wouldn't be shooting? Creepy ass place. Nick? Oh, there you are. Alright. Ooh! Whoa, what's this? Oh, sick. Found a place. Oh, I've already found it, apparently. Oh, shit. Who the fuck are these? Oh. These people shot. What the fuck is that? Is that a car? Oh, it's a Brahmin. What is going on? Jesus. Ooh. This place is spooky. Brahmin. What's that noise? Sounds like more guns. Anyway, Brahmin man. Where is... Can I trade from you? No, you're just a... Oh yeah, here we go.
Yeah.
Trash can Carla.
Carla. Pick something up. It's pretty long from here.
Yes, I do. Barter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Always happy to make a sale.
Ew, your fucking eyes. Alright, weapons. Ooh, plate? Jesus Christ. Hold on, look at this shit. Oh my god. That's brutal. Ooh. Nice, nice. Good stuff. Oh! Look at those muzzle brakes. Oh wait, no, those aren't muzzle brakes. Those are... Wait, they could... No. Rolling bin. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Ow. Tetanus. Alright, well... Thanks for nothing. Oh!
Hey, Carla.
Hey, Carla. Yes, I'm here to trade, you dumbass.
Sure.
Barter.
Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
What the fuck is going on with my sight? Anyway. Here we go. Wait. Oh. What? Damn it! There we go. 173. Okay, well, I can do that and take some ammo off her. Well, I can do all that. 519. Damn, dude! Alright, well, I could buy stuff. That's kind of good. No, not really. Ooh! Batting helmet. Oh, sick! Which... Oh, it sucks. But it looks pretty dank. What's my armor? I don't want that. Okay, so... Right arm, that's 11. Is there a right arm up here? Yeah, here it is. That's 14. Fuck yeah, dude. Left arm, that's 4. What's my left arm? Oh, did I give her my left arm? Shit, I don't know what I did. Alright, well, whatever. Chest piece, that's 11. Mine's 11. No. Mine's 12. 22! Hell yeah, so chest piece. I need that chest piece right here. This one. Fuck yeah. Alright. Good. Cool. Fucking... Thanks, bitch. Oh, wait a minute. What? I sold my left arm. No, I didn't. Who the fuck is shooting? What is going on? Also, what are these? I'm spooked. It's just a bunch of old houses. What the fuck is going on? Who's doing this? What the hell? Whoa! Bethesda! Am I right? Ha ha ha, epic meme. Okay, well this is spooky. I'm just gonna nope out of here. What? Oh. Wrecked.
I don't think so. Damn.
Oh god. Did you just throw a damn grenade at me? What the? Nice one, Nick. Literally just threw a grenade at me. Okay, that blowfly had a table knife in him. Also, there's a camp here? Or something? Oh yeah. Look at this. Oh. Full of ghoulies. Bonk. Bonk. This is pretty cool. Eiffel Tower. Someone's coming. That's creepy. Don't say that. Spooky. Okay. Well, that was easy. What the fuck is that? I don't want to go in there. That's creepy. Who the fuck is that? Oh, jeez. Whew. Spooky.
No accounting for taste.
A jet? Take some jet, just pass out on the bed. Fucking gets nuked. Alright, well, that was something. Oh, here's a military thing. A bunker. Oh. This is pretty creepy. What the hell? Who the fuck? Oh. Well, there's the movie theater. Oh, have I already found this bunker?
We had a deal, Trudy.
Wolfgang.
Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, whoa. Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Hey, guys.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, scammer.
What?
This doesn't involve you.
I wasn't... Okay. What's going on, boy?
That's right. Walk away.
If they start shooting this place up, I'm capping them. Let me just go talk to this bitch. Hello, lady.
We're closed. You can thank that poison cellar outside for that.
Hey, that's that guy. What's going
on? What's going on?
Wolfgang thinks I owe him money. I say he got my son Patrick hooked on chems and cheated him out of our savings. Look, I've been in a shootout before, and I don't like our odds. You for hire? I've got 100 caps if you help us get rid of that chem pusher.
Fuck yeah, dude.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Dislike that, it's...
I'll kill all you chem pushers!
Bonk. What? No. Pow! Wrecked. Who's left? You. Pow! Wrecked. What the fuck? Oh, that was weird. Ooh. Oh, thank you. What is a razor gain? What the fuck is this? Oh. Oh, I'd take that. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, well, that's good. Well, I did that.
I can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Cool.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll
oh,
make
poor
it.
Kid. No, I could give him a...
Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Sure, I
I've
guess.
Got a few minutes to browse.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
True, I guess. Ooh, wait. That's pretty good. Bag of fertilizer. Oh, these are good, but they're kind of... Oh, no, they're pretty good. Biometric scanner. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Ooh, what was that? What? Ooh. What the fuck? What's the point of... Oh, it's just full of good shit. Oh! Dang, that looks scary. Dude, imagine getting carved up with that shit. Hurt. Oh, two laser pistols. Alright. Nothing really seized my fancy, except for maybe... aid. Do you have any... oh, yes. Oh, fuck. 125 each. Oh, fuck. Yeah, sure. Okay, well, fuck. Can I
never
talk...
take a hit of jet again, I swear.
I'm
hey.
Not...
God, your chain just itching all over.
Oh, poor kid.
I'll be okay. I'll be okay. I'll
what,
be okay.
I can't give the kid an addictal? Okay. Here, kid. Fucking wrecked. Here, kid. Take a picture. Take a selfie, my bro.
I'll be okay. I'll be okay.
Okay. Sure you will. Alright, well, that was cool. They got wrecked. Ooh, a box. Ooh. Oh, I'm going on 31 minutes here. Might have to... Oh. Interesting. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the episode here. That was a weird-ass episode, might I add. Ooh, cake! Oh, hell yeah! Give it to me! I want that! Yes! Give it to me! I want that cake! Yes! Oh, hell yeah! Can I have that? Oh! Fuck yeah, my nig! Oh, boy! What's in here? Quantum? This is the best place ever! Bag of cement? What is going on? This is the greatest place ever, my dudes! Whoa! Oh, there's a house here. Have I been here? Maybe. Hold on, I'll end my episode in this house, maybe. Oh. Creepy-ass looking house. Maybe I... Oh god, is there monkeys in there? Who the fuck are you? Just a random-ass settler?
Oh boy. You may want to keep your distance.
What's the problem?
Why? Are you threatening me?
Nah, nothing like that. It's
oh.
Just, well, I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay. Maybe it was 3 cans. Seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist. And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison more like it. Yeah, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live. Assuming I live through the day.
Poor guy.
And if you happen to see that Lukowski, tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire. God, sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
Oh, fuck, dude. Thanks for the warning. Ooh. Good shit. Alright, well, no, nothing. Did you do that? Oh, God! Oh, dear God, dude! What the fuck? Jesus. You're shitting everywhere. Well, here we go. Ew, we shit all over the grill, too. There's a thing down there, and I want it. But I'm scared. No! Fuck off! Damn it! Alright, whatever. It's probably just buff out or something. Well, anyway, 35. God, time flies. Jesus Christ. I need to, like, I don't know. Well, this video was not eventful at all. Well, oh well. Did something. Ooh, there's a theme. Any spoopy doopies in there? Ooh. It's pretty good. Who the fuck? Oh, Nick. Go.
Collection or something.
Shut up, you robotic asshole. Okay. What the fuck? What is going on? Oh shit, my dudes! Pretty shitty power armor. Ooh. Terminal? Looks like it's hacking time! Okay, well, great, so CRA, or wait, AVE, ooh, fuck, Why am I doing this? This is shitty power armor. Oh, but I could take the power core.
Nice.
Yeah, buddy. Oops. Awesome. No, fuck off. Damn it. This is shitty power armor, dude. Yeah, this is really bad. Get out of this bitch. Did I just block myself in? No. I'll take that. Oh, sick. Glad I did that. Alright. Typewriter. Where's Valentine? Valentine? Oh, there you are. Jesus, you blend in. Alright, well, I'll just end the episode here. No, I won't. There's a pack of dogs! Die, you dumb bitch! Die! Wrecked! Okay, you fuck that guy up. Wrecked! He threw a damn grenade at me! What the fuck is wrong with you? Valentine the team killer? You fucking cocksucker! You cocksucker. Dude, you threw two grenades at me this episode. What the fuck? Valentine Betrayal. Is that... Yeah. That's what this episode's called. Valentine Betrayal. What the fuck is wrong with you, dude? Jesus. Alright, well, whatever. Fuck this. I'm out. Peace.